A major task is for our defence to keep a clean sheet, as conceding goals will make the second leg very difficult. We will try to score as many goals as possible and to perform in a way that does justice to our coach, the club and Libyan sport in general.